Okey, bersama-sama dengan Nisa di acara PlayStation Experience adalah pengunjung yang Ila ni daripada Sabah dan Syafiq daripada Kedah. Hai korang.
Baik.
Okey, daripada pukul berapa dah beratur ni?
7:30.
Sama juga dengan dia, 7:30.
Dengar kata Syafiq datang daripada Kedah, pukul berapa datang KL? Ke baru sampai ke macam mana?
Baru sampai tadi pukul 6. 6 pagi.
Okey, jadi apa anticipated games lah? Apa yang korang nanti-nantikan dekat acara ni?
Final Fantasy. Final Fantasy, this is dia. Baru nak cuba.
Okey, selain daripada Final Fantasy, ada tak game lain yang you tengok? Oh, datang sini, oh nak cubalah.
Ada Ni no Kuni 2.
Jadi apa permainan yang korang dah cuba?
Belum lagi sebenarnya sebab baru masuk sebenarnya.
Okay. Macam mana pengalaman beratur kat luar? Ramai sama orang tak?
Panjang gila.
Okey, Syafiq pula berada di acara ni. Apa yang you harapkan daripada permainan-permainan yang dipersembahkan dekat sini?
Saya nak cuba game-game baru. So, saya datang sini saya dapat cuba semua game-game baru. So, saya berhatilah.
Jadi ada tak macam merchandise ke yang you berminat nak dapatkan?
Ada. Bring Arts, Sora Kina Hubs punya Bring Arts.
Okey, kita dengar lagi pengalaman daripada pengunjung PSX17SEA iaitu Afni. Hai.
Hai.
Daripada jam berapa beratur ni kat luar?
7.
7 pagi.
Okey, datang dengan siapa?
Sorang je.
Memang minat game PlayStation?
Yep.
Okey, apa permainan yang Afni dah cuba setakat ni?
Yang setakat ini belum lagi lah sebab saya baru je masuk. Yep. So, okay. Tapi ingat nak try di sini dia.
Selain daripada permainan yang disebutkan tadi, ada tak permainan lain yang bila Afni datang tengok, oh macam nak cubalah, macam menarik?
Far Cry.
Alright. Kenapa nak cuba?
Sebab tengok trailer macam best. Okay. So, ingat nak try tengok dia punya gameplay dia macam mana apa semua.
Okay. Apa yang Afni harapkan daripada acara hari ini?
So, I hope that maybe can try like a few games and maybe I can buy something. Throwing back, yeah.
Alright, thank you so much. Okay, masih berada di PlayStation Experience di Kuala Lumpur dan bersama-sama dengan Nisa kita ada Encik Amiro daripada Jem Gaming. Apa khabar Encik Amiro?
Sihat.
Okay, daripada jam berapa dah berada di acara ni?
Daripada pukul 8 ke? Daripada pukul 8 pagi.
Jadi mungkin boleh ceritakan sedikit pengalaman sepanjang di acara PlayStation Experience ni?
So far, the lineup is crazy. The amount of people that's been lining up is amazing. I mean, the support for PlayStation itself by Malaysian people, by Kuala Lumpur people is amazing. I have to say, I got to give them respect for actually lining up until Bukit Bintang. So that's actually quite good.
Okay, ada tak game yang you dah cuba and apa yang you boleh katakan mengenai permainan tersebut?
So far, game yang I dah cuba tu pun is Dragon Ball Z, Far Cry dengan Marvel vs Capcom. And the best I think sekarang ni for me personally is the Dragon Ball Z lah. Yeah, Dragon Ball Z because it's a fighting game and I'm a diehard Dragon Ball fan. So I find Dragon Ball pretty amazing, but it's very different than the Budokai Tenkaichi. So yeah.
Okay, ada tak permainan lain yang you rasa bila you datang sini, oh macam menariklah nak cuba?
Far Cry. Yeah, Far Cry because I tak pernah lagi sentuh Far Cry, tapi tadi masa saya sentuh macam oh not bad lah. Memang the feel lain lah.
Mungkin boleh kongsikan sedikit pendapat mengenai industri gaming di Malaysia itu sendiri.
The gaming industry for me is a little bit hard sebab I think untuk diorang sampai ke tahap international ni dengan masalah untuk nak cari pro players for esports itself, dia macam mengambil masa yang banyak tau. And nak kekurangan bakat tak juga. I mean ada ramai je orang yang yang berbakat, tapi the problem is diorang punya sikap diorang untuk nak jadi professional is not there. Diorang semua macam just because you can play doesn't mean you can demand a lot, you know, sebab a lot of pro players started from the bottom and they rise to the top.
Okay, Encik Amiro ni tadi Nisa ada sebut daripada Jem Gaming. Mungkin boleh kongsikan dengan pembaca atau penonton di Amaz apa itu Jem Gaming?
Alright, so kita basically ada site jemgaming.my. So you guys can actually check it out lah. Dekat situ kita buat berita gaming, so technology, macam-macam lah dekat dalam tu, dalam bentuk bahasa yang sempoi lah, yang relax. So boleh kena gaya lah dengan orang-orang KL ni kalau jenis suka baca macam komik gempak ke. So dia macam tu lah.
Alright. Terima kasih Encik Amirul. Jadi jangan lupa teruskan baca laman Amazro MY.
Yes.
Okey, sekarang ni saya berada dengan Encik Hasnul daripada MDEC. Jadi mungkin Encik Hasnul boleh ceritakan dengan lebih orang kata apa, lebih kuranglah apa pengalaman daripada pagi dekat sini.
Saya berada di sini daripada pukul 7 pagi tadi. The line was so long daripada KL Life Center sampai dekat dengan Wisma Genting. And I still the line I rasa still going on lah. Tapi yang paling gila kat dalam lah, penuh gila, everybody is waiting to test out the latest games. Tapi what I'm very happy is that Malaysian fans lah, and Sony, and more importantly Sony, sebab Sony bawa PlayStation experience first time Asia, and not just Southeast Asia but Asia in KL. Okay. Itu yang paling penting sekali lah.
Alright. Jadi apa pandangan peribadi Encik Hasnul mengenai acara sebegini? Adakah ia patut diteruskan lagi di Malaysia khususnya?
Sudah semestinya, dan harapnya daripada pihak Sony buat tempat yang lagi besar lah, sebab kita punya fans ramai ni, ramai menunggu kat luar ni. Diorang semua panas berkomplain ke apa kan. Tapi alhamdulillah, tapi tak adalah yang buat riot kat depan ke apa kan. Tapi yang pentingnya diorang dapat masuk jumpa dengan producer GT lah apalah, dan hopefully petang ni dapat jumpa dengan Wan Hazmi, kita punya hero Malaysia yang kerja dekat Square Enix. Dan semua ni di bawah khas daripada Sony lah, dan kita memang happy lah diorang bawa macam tu kan.
Tapi pandangan Encik Hasnul mengenai e-sport di Malaysia tu sendiri bagaimana?
Oh, e-sport satu benda yang saya rasa susah kita orang nak grasp lah, sebab sebenarnya e-sports ni ramai dia punya peminat, ramai e-sports athletes. Tapi masalahnya sekarang ramai yang dekat luar tu kata e-sports tidak dijaga dengan sebaiknya lah. Dan saya harap the community will rise up, they will be the ones yang push forward lah the e-sports dalam Malaysia ni, sebab ada banyak peluang e-sports ni sekarang, daripada kita main game kepada becoming athletes, and becoming a professional athlete. Itu yang pentingnya, jadi e-sport athlete yang professional.
Alright, sekarang ni saya berada dengan Mr. Ian from Sony. So, hello Mr. Ian, how are you?
Hello, hey, I'm good, it's great.
Alright, so can you tell us more about the event from this morning? The crowd, how is it?
Well, the aspect is the crowd is really great. We have like really long lines, basically all the way from the MRT. We're very like encouraged. We're very happy like our PlayStation fans in Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur, coming down to cover to meet us, and then to also to play the games. This is really great. This is really really exciting. Yeah.
Okay, I understand that this is the first time ever PSS has been doing it in Malaysia. So, can you tell us more about that?
Oh, it's actually more than that. It's actually the first PSX we do outside the US. So this is even like in the outside US, and then we'll do it like kind of like more regional things, and then we want to bring the experience of PSX to the to these regions, you know. So and then we choose Malaysia simply because what we see is how the growth, and then how the gaming market is really big here. So that's why we're doing it in there, and then we want to bring exclusive contents that we never bring to other countries to Malaysia.
So how's the crowd so far? We can see that lots and lots of people who are so eager to try new games here.
Yes, so we're happy to see them. We're happy to kind of like, you know, like I said earlier, like they're queuing up, and then we're happy to see like they're testing out, trying out different games. And because a lot of the games are not released yet, which is the best things, right? So we want them to try it out, and then hopefully they enjoy it, and then they share the experience, you know. So it's been great. It's been great, yeah.
So what do you think about game industry in Malaysia?
Game industry in Malaysia is really great because the crowd is like really diverse. They have a good kind of like taste from like all the way from the Eastern, you know, like anime, Japanese, to all the way to Westerns, and more like kind of MMORPG and then fantasy as well. So we really love like how Malaysian gamers like enjoy PlayStation games, which also has like a wide range of titles. So on top of that, the Malaysia gaming industry, we see like game studios who take part of like the AAA titles, for example, like the Uncharted, which is our Sony's title. So we hope that this part of the industry will grow as well, and then we see kind of like more titles coming out of Malaysia.
Alright, thank you so much Mr. Ian for the sharing. Jangan lupa teruskan membaca laman amaz.my untuk pelbagai lagi berita lanjut dan artikel menarik. Saya Nisaki untuk Amaz.